What if you had Parkinson's? There are 1.2 million people in Europe living with the disease, most of them over the age of 50. Yet Parkinson's disease is difficult to diagnose. It evolves slowly over years, and early symptoms are often missed. If Parkinson's disease is diagnosed and treated early, it can have significant benefits for patients and their families. So we need a radical new solution. The iPrognosis project was created with this goal in mind. Patients, doctors, and engineers have joined forces to develop a set of technology-based solutions for the detection and care of Parkinson's disease. iPrognosis will first engage people, both healthy and existing patients, in a data collection study via a mobile app and smart devices. The app will silently source data from the daily use of the devices. It will allow the development of algorithms able to detect behavioral changes relating to Parkinson's. Eventually, a tool will be created that would screen for Parkinson's in daily life and lead to an early diagnosis with the help of your doctor.
Hello?
iPrognosis further aims to empower patients. It wants them to play an active role in the care of the disease. Thus, iPrognosis proposes personalized solutions to mitigate symptoms, facilitate physical exercise at home, and improve diet and sleep. With the discreet guidance of doctors and carers, these solutions are expected to sustain the quality of life of patients and reduce the need of hospitalization. Be part of the research. Be part of the solution. Join the iPrognosis community.